WCW Saturday Night has been brought to you by McDonald's. Have you had your break today?
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, to be accompanied to the ring by 11-time former World Heavyweight Champion, Nature Boy, Rick Flair.
And they will be together at Uncensored next Sunday. But what is the ultimate surprise?
Hogan's just shooting off his mouth. What are you going to do, referee? Suspend Flair? You can't. He's not a wrestler.
Gary Capetta was going to announce the opponent, Bobby Knight. But
the coach of Indiana?
No, but smartly done by Gary Capetta. He's out of the ring. Stay out of there. Flair slapped the opponent around, and Vader, the ultimate surprise, Hogan barred from the arena because of what he did last week in choking.
Yeah,
Vader,
a real
leather strap.
A real nice act of a champion, isn't it? Vader's not 450. He looks to me like he's close to five.
He's whatever he wants to be. He can call his own weight.
And Flair is pacing back and forth like a caged animal.
Uncensored, they will be hooked opposite ends of a leather strap. We've said 12 feet, we've said 15. In reality, we don't know. In reality, it doesn't matter. Because it's going to be between them, and they can use it. And it's going to be unsanctioned, uncensored. Flair will be in the corner, and Hogan has the ultimate surprise. And no, he is not in the arena this week, as you heard at the beginning.
Well, watch this, Hogan. Wherever you're hiding.
Oh, my!
Oh.
And down.
This one's history.
History.
Way over.
The match is Vader.
And we have poor old Dave Sullivan making his way toward the ring.
Why? Looking for a handout?
No, he probably needs to help this youngster out of here.
What is this going to be like? A strap match with Hulk Hogan, Flair in the corner, and his ultimate surprise.
Oh. They're not finished.
Hogan, get a job. Find something to do. Don't show up at Tupelo. That may be your last wrestling match.
Well, wait a second. What are they trying to... What are they...
All yours.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, you have just seen the big man Vader in action, and he is accompanied by the Nature Boy Ric Flair. What does this mean right here?
Listen to me, Hogan! Vader waits for no man! This is your responsibility! Take a look over there! Take a look! That's your responsibility! Vader is the United States Heavyweight Champion! Vader is, after Super Bowl, the uncrowned heavyweight champion of the world. The whole world saw Vader whip your hand in from one corner to the other. And then, when it was all said and done, it was Vader that had you on your back for not a 3 count, not a 10 count, but a 20 count. Mean Gene, you tell the world who the uncrowned heavyweight world champion is. That's Vader, brother. And an uncensored Hogan. There will be nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Brother, where are you? We're standing right here. Where's Hogan?
Ric Flair.
What Hogan has done is he's paid Bockwinkel to take him off the program. You have spared yourself one more week, Hogan, and I'm fixing. There's no rules There's no WCW. There's no Bakwinko. There's no law. There's no order. For you, it is the end of Hulkamania.
Thank you very much, Vader, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. I cannot believe it. Next Sunday, March the 19th on pay-per-view. Leave him alone. We're off the air.